Unsurprisingly, those servers failed very quickly, and while it was disappointing at the time, I'm still glad that it happened because I learned a lot about what not to do. So as a result, from the very beginning of Uncletopia, I vowed that my servers would always provide an experience that I personally enjoy about TF2. So right off the bat, obviously, I removed random crits and random bullet spread.
See, this is why we play on Uncletopia.
pulled a sneaky on you.
Bloodlust lifted, and Goober looked around. Goober came to the realization that the sign had a strange hold on him. It drove him to kill and kill without remorse. Such an item shouldn't be allowed to wreak havoc upon this innocent realm. Though many had come to fear him and his sign, he'd found he'd made plenty of friends along the way. Goober knew he had one last kill to get, for their sake.
Thank you.